Good afternoon. My name is Maria Laura Trifiletti, and as coordinator of ETIP-SNET, the European Technology Innovation Platform for Smart Networks in Energy Transition, I would like to briefly present you 10 common key messages shared by ETIP-SNET and CIGRE concerning the European Green Deal of the European Commission. In December, ETIP-SNET and CIGRE strongly welcomed the announcement of the European Green Deal by the European Commission, a document that outlines overarching policy priorities for the next 5 years, which are meant to help Europe reach carbon neutrality by 2050. In this context, ETIP-SNET and CIGRE took the opportunity to highlight 10 key messages that illustrate our common vision of the energy sector to be achieved by 2050. The European Green Deal is aligned with ETIP-SNET 2050 ambition for a low-carbon, secure, reliable, resilient, accessible, cost-efficient, and market-based pan-European integrated energy system, supplying all of society and paving the way for a fully carbon-neutral circular economy by the year 2050, while maintaining and extending global industrial leadership in energy systems during the energy transition. Let's go now to present these 10 key messages in details. First, the first key message is that in 2050, carbon neutral and especially renewable energy alternatives to fossil fuels are implemented for all energy needs, leading to a fully decarbonized energy system. Energy is produced by a variety of energy sources, both centralized and decentralized, fully or largely circular. The use of crude oil for all domestic, industrial, and mobility needs is largely substituted with biomass and other renewable energy sources, for example, CO2-free electricity for cars, trains, and urban buses and delivery trucks. As a second message, in 2050 and even before, citizens are fully empowered and as active consumers and prosumers are engaged in local, regional, and continental energy exchanges, as well as peer-to-peer trading for a wide choice of services and with energy prices at an economic optimum. Flexibility is offered largely by active grid users being generators, active consumers or prosumers, or aggregators combined with controllable storage. The third message is in 2050, energy storage plays a key role in energy transition by shifting of excess power from renewable generation in hydro reservoirs, clean gas storage, batteries, or thermal storage. Flexible storage is also used by electricity grid operators for managing very short-term balancing needs, including for nominal frequency, for handling grid congestion, and respecting other system constraints like voltage limits. As four key messages, in 2050, power to gas and power to heat conversion technologies allows for efficient coupling of electricity, gas and heat networks, together with gas to power and heat and gas to heat. Make sure of clean gas supply on the existing conventional pipeline systems. Moreover, power to liquid technologies can supply the transport sector, heavy duty vehicles, large freights and airplanes, with low carbon fuels, including different biofuels, and the industry with carbon neutral inputs. As a fifth message, in 2050, the single pan-European wholesale electricity and gas markets are fully implemented to address dynamic markets time intervals, dynamic price zones, and grid constraints. Competitive and efficient retail markets empower citizens, which can be active consumers and prosumers, to control their self and grid supplied energy consumption with a necessary framework, data protection and privacy, interoperable smart solutions. The investments in energy system technologies are market-based and are catalysts for innovation, a spillover into other economic and technological sectors, thus contributing to the growth of the European economy. As the six messages, in 2050, digitalization is everywhere, providing use-friendly services to all kinds of customers for planning, maintenance, and operational issues, fostering information, analytics, and connectivity. Several million households actively participated in real-time automated demand response with connected appliances and equipment, while aggregation of smart charging technologies provides flexible electricity loads. The centralized control technique and peer-to-peer electricity trade permits local energy communities and their interconnection to the electricity system. Shared platform facilitates data exchange and decision-making in all parts of the integrated energy system, thus enabling their advanced planning, operation, protection, control, and automation. As a seventh message, in 2050, the heating and cooling of buildings is powered by renewable energy sources. Electricity is the main source for the new buildings and to a large extent for refurbished buildings. Thanks to local energy generation and energy efficiency solutions, new buildings are nearly zero energy and possibly positive energy buildings, supporting the real-time operation of the electricity, as well as heating and cooling systems. In low-carbon district networks, it is produced from heat pumps, biomass, biogas, or synthetic natural gas, powered boilers, while waste heat recovery solutions are deployed for most buildings in the commercial and tertiary sectors. As eighth message, in 2050, electricity system operation is based on highly automated optimization of the grid, power generation, and of all types of energy consumption. Electricity networks operate with very high penetration of power electronics and the associated monitoring and control equipment. They are dynamic and fully secured and coordinated at all voltage levels, and they take advantage of the RES and load diversity at continental or intercontinental level. The electricity system applies a new protection solution with associated cyber secure, fast data communication, and applies a full system monitoring and control approach to provide optimal solution in terms of economic efficiency, system reliance, robustness, and sustainable contributions. As a ninth message, in 2050, the European energy system is operated as a system of systems integrating all energy carriers with the electricity system as a backbone. Coupling different energy networks occurs on all scales in the most cost-efficient way, effective way, from integrated electricity, gas and heat infrastructure for buildings and mobility in cities with storage facilities, toward large-scale pan-European gas transmission and storage with conversion from and to electricity, as well as through new infrastructures for mobility, charging stations and refueling stations. Integrated energy systems with electricity systems in the center ensure efficiency, reliability, and resilience for pan-European, regional, and local systems. The last key message is the 10th one. It brings that in 2050, the grids will be fully resilient to endure natural disaster, physical attacks, and cyber attacks. Electricity is absolutely vital to society and the economics of all Europe. All technical and societal advances for energy will be resilient and secure for our future. Thank you very much for your attention.